Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today, the people choose to send Christmas greetings to their families, loved ones, and St. Lucia on the whole.
I want to send greetings to everybody from the world, the unfortunate. May God bless them. We that are fortunate to help them. And I'm proud of the Salvation Army and various religious, especially the Seventh-day Adventists, who are blessing the poor. May God bless them and life will continue.
I would like to send Christmas greetings for my families and friends, my four children, Dylan, Daniel, Vern, Darwin, their father, Hilarion. Also to myself, wishing all of us a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Hope everything turn out good for us next year. Hope everything will be all right, no matter how it is. We just have to take it easy, be nice, and enjoy it.
I would like to send Christmas greetings to my family, and especially the whole of and the entire of St. Lucia, to have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year and crime free.
I would like to send Christmas greetings to all the nurses at the Wellness Center because they're doing a good job, and I know how they're taking care of the wellness people. Keep on doing the good job. God will bless you all. And I want to send Christmas greetings to my children in Barbados. I know they're listening. I hope so. Also to William in Canada. And I forget his name. In Barbados, right? Also to my husband that take care of me, Tifwe. Marcella, sending Christmas greetings to you. Nick. And also my son, Errol. Tony at the Wellness Center. Mommy, come in and see you now. And you have a wonderful Christmas and a bright new year.
I want to send Christmas greetings to all St. Lucians, including my families and friends. However, we celebrate Christmas. Jesus never asked us to celebrate his birth. The only thing he asked us to celebrate is his death and resurrection. And make sure he's coming soon. So prepare to meet your God, O St. Lucians, and enjoy that Christmas without violence, without anything that bad. Love one another, share with one another, love one another. And the new year, let us have a better St. Lucia.
Yeah, greetings and best wishes to all St. Lucians, right? And I want to send a special greeting to my friend Small Coof in Canada and Raggy Willie in St. Croix. And all the rest of the partners. Adolf, who is here spending time with me right now, I want to tell them a happy Christmas and a prosperous new year. May the new year bring a lot of good things for them.
I'd like to say special Christmas greetings to my mom, Delisha Thomas. She lives at AGAD. And my brothers and sisters, you know I love you all. Merry Christmas, prosperous new year. To all my clients who patronize me all the time, I love you guys. It's always nice serving you. And I look forward to sharing a bright 2016 with you. And for all those who are not well and who cannot come out for Christmas, I'd like to say get well soon, be strong, and God is with you. Season's greetings. And a bright and prosperous new year for everybody. Good 2016.
We've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.